Hello all, this is Nikum and welcome back to one more authentic job update for you. So basically, National Chemical Laboratory Director NCL releases one notification for the post of Technical Officer and Technical Assistant. Okay, so first I want to tell you that the notification is very big and tricky. Okay, so I presented that notification in very simple form. Okay, in front of you. So yes, you will get all the information that is very important and you should not miss. Okay, so carefully, point by point, just note down each and everything regarding this NCL recruitment, because you know the starting process, that is you are filling the form and all this thing, are very important. Okay, so that's why all the things are here and notification is very tricky. So don't read all this thing. Okay, just I will tell you what point you should read and what should you should not. Okay, so basically for technical officer, BEBTech candidates can apply, and for technical assistant, diploma candidates can apply. Okay, second thing, that for BEBTech candidates, the age limit is 30 years, and for diploma candidates, the age limit is 28 years, and this age limit is for open. Okay, so basically for OBC, it will be plus 3, that is 33 and 31, and for SST, it will be your 35 and 33, right? Second thing, this all branches can apply. Okay, that whether you are BEBTech or diploma, so yes, you guys can apply, all the branches, you can apply to the NCL recruitment 2020. So 22 posts total are there. Okay, and salary you can see here, 65,000 and 52,000. Okay, so let's start our video now. So first, as always, we will see important points related to NCL recruitment. So for BEBTech candidates, you should have 55% aggregate. Okay, then only you can apply, otherwise you can't apply. And you can apply to one more than one post. Okay, so this is very critical point for you. So yes, multiple posts are there and you can apply. The important thing is that if you apply for multiple posts, then you have to send the envelope separately to them. Okay, so basically you have to fill the application form, you have to take the printout, and then along with your documents that they mentioned, you have to send that envelope to the NCL office. Okay, so this is very important, and you have to send separately. Okay, if you apply for 3 posts, then you will send 3 envelopes. And for diploma candidates, first class is required. So yes, technical officer, level 7 job is there and 65,000 salary is there. Technical assistant, level 6 job is there. So guys, this is very good opportunity for you, direct recruitment. Okay, so just based on your exam, you will get selected by this. Okay, so very important for you. There is no interview. So first of all, very good opportunity, I must say. Okay, now this is the crucial point of your recruitment. So see, for technical officer we will discuss, diploma candidate can skip this. Okay, so first we will see for electronics communication, electronics and instrumentation, post number 4, post number 6 you will apply. Okay, for chemical student, post number 7 you will apply. For metallurgical material, material science, post number 8. Now carefully observe here, for post number 9, metallurgical, electronics, electronics communication, electrical and electronics means EEE, and instrumentation student can apply, means EC student and instrumentation student, post number 6 and post number 9. Okay, and metallurgical student, post number 8 and post number 9. Okay, so yes, you can apply for 2 posts here, right? And post number 15 is directly reserved for only civil candidates, so yes, you are lucky. Now this is for your diploma candidates, technical assistant post. So for post number 21, computer science and computer engineering, computer technology. For post number 32, diploma or degree. Okay, so just observe this. So yes, you can apply to the diploma or degree, electrical and EC. Okay, so here also degree candidates can apply for this post number 32 along with diploma. So post number 24, diploma in electrical. Post number 20, diploma in IT. Post number 19 and 18, diploma in electronics, EC and IN, you guys can apply for this. Okay, and also you have post number 32, so 3 posts you can apply here, right? So for diploma candidates, 32, 18, 19, 3 posts you can apply. Okay, so this was very important points, and they actually given this way in the very means, this part was very tricky, but yes, I simplified for you, and this is it. Okay, so basically the process is that first you have to take the written, then document verification, and then medical. Okay, and cutoff date, that is your 2nd of December, that is you should have your qualification till 2nd of December, and also you should satisfy the age limit criteria till 2nd of December. Okay, so just make sure you are satisfying this General OBC EWS candidates 100 rupees fee and SC PWD women 0 rupees fee. Okay, now the important thing that your important dates. So basically form is already started on 2nd of November, okay, and it will be end on 2nd of December. So till then you can send. And now, as you know, you have to send the envelope, okay, along with the document that they mentioned. So that envelope should reach them till 31st of December, okay. So yes, you have ample amount of time. So yes, you can make it. So properly read the documents, okay, and properly take print out and attest and all these things are there. So just do properly, because in the DV you should, this is a very critical point for DV, right, document verification. So just be careful here. Now the important thing is that exam pattern. So yes, we will discuss one by one. So first we will see for your BE BTEC, and then we will see for diploma candidates. Yeah, first we will see for diploma candidate, first BE BTEC candidates. So diploma candidate can skip this part, okay, and move to your part. So for technical officer, you have three papers, paper 1, paper 2 and paper 3, okay. For to give paper 2 and paper 3, you should qualify paper 1, okay. So this is mandatory for you. So you should qualify the paper 1, okay. So just make sure this thing. Then either mode of exam, your OMR, okay, OMR and your computer based objective type are there, okay. And you have your paper in your English and Hindi language. So those who are giving the paper in Hindi language, they can also apply to this post. Total number of questions are 200 and you have 3 hours, okay. So let's discuss now paper number 1. So for paper number 1, you have 1 hour, okay. So in that, they will test your mental ability test. So 50 questions are there and your maximum marks is 100, that is 2 marks per question. Then there is no negative marking for paper 1, so this is good part, okay. And you know that this is very critical point for you, because after this only you can give paper 2 and paper 3, okay. In mental ability, what they will test? They will test your general intelligence, your quant, your aptitude reasoning, problem solving skills and your situational judgment, okay, which is these two parts are of reasoning only, okay. Next thing that paper number 2 and 3. So let's discuss about paper number 2. So 30 minutes you have, okay, for general awareness 25 questions, English 25. So total how much? 50 questions, okay. And how much marks? 150 marks, okay, that is 3 marks per question. And yes, now from paper 2 onwards, you have negative marking of 1 mark, okay. So just make sure this. Then you have paper 3, that is your concern subject, that is your technical part, okay, the branch from which you are applied to the post. Now you have to give that paper of your, and show your technical knowledge to them. Then number of questions is 100, again marks are 300, 3 marks per question, and again you have 1 negative mark, okay, 1 mark negative marking. So this was all about your paper pattern and syllabus for your BE BTEC candidate, that is your technical officer. Now we will discuss, okay, so the BE BTEC candidates can skip this part to the next now, because we will discuss now technical assistant, that is for diploma part. So for diploma part, yes, you have also three papers, that is paper 1, paper 2, paper 3, okay. And for to give paper 2 and paper 3, you should qualify paper 1, that is minimum threshold, okay. OMR based test and CBT test is there, and English Hindi, again you have paper in both language, that is your English and Hindi, okay. The standard of exam, okay, standard of exam is your diploma or graduation. So it will be a mix from diploma level to graduation, means you are easy to moderate, you can say, right. So now we will see the pattern. So total 200 questions you have to attempt in 3 hours, okay. So let's see the paper 1. In paper 1, they will test your mental ability test, okay, that is your 50. Total 50 questions are there, maximum marks is 100 marks, so 2 marks per question. And negative marking, there is no negative marking in this paper, okay. So for paper 1, you have no negative marking. What will they will test in your mental ability? So they will test general intelligence, quant, your reasoning part, problem solving and situational judgment, okay. So this part they will test, and then you will move to the paper number 2. For paper number 2, you have 30 minutes time for, okay, in that also general awareness 25 questions and English language 25 questions. So total 50 questions you will give for 75, 150 marks, okay, that is your 3 marks per question. And yes, from paper 2 onwards, you have negative marking of 1 mark, so just make sure, okay, so just note it down. Next is your paper 3, okay. So paper 3 is your technical, the branch from which you have applied to the post, okay, that they will test your technical knowledge of that branch. So 100 questions you will give in 300 minutes and 300 marks, okay, 90 minutes time is there, and 1 negative marking will be there. So this is the pattern for technical assistant, that is your diploma post. Okay, so the OBC open and EWS candidate should send their payment at this address. Okay, they give the account number and all these things, so just note it down and take a screenshot of this. So you have to pay 100 rupees on this, and obviously for other candidates there is no fee. Okay, next, now the important point, that you have to read the page number 55, okay, on which they mention the document in both Hindi and English language. Okay, so properly go through the documents, check whether you have the documents or not. Okay, you can produce the document, because till 31st December you have the time. So yes, they give you proper timing for that. Okay, so just give the means, just refer the document list, and on this address you have to send your envelope. Okay, and on envelope you will write application for the post of technical officer, suppose post number 8. Okay, so one post, one envelope. Okay, so for example, if post number, postcode 8, I will send one, then for postcode 9 I will send another one. Okay, so two envelope for two posts, like that you have to send one post, one envelope. Okay, so just remember this, and this also you have to mention. Okay, so properly go through this. Also in Hindi language you will get here. Okay, so for Hindi student, and till 31st of December you have to send your envelope to their office, right? So this was all about your NCL recruitment 2020. Now the important point is that about the preparation, about the strategy, how to crack this exam, right? So for that, shortly I will upload the strategy video first. Okay, special WhatsApp group is created for you for discussion and for all the updates from exam to the selection. Okay, you will get from there. So yes, you should join that group, and this group will activate shortly. Okay, also the important thing is that join our Telegram channel and join our Instagram. If you have any query regarding your career, if you want career guidance, okay, all these things, then you can DM there on Instagram, and one by one we can discuss about you. Okay, and yes, now be ready, because the process is little tricky, or you can say lengthier, because they will test all your things. But yes, you should be ready, because ample amount of time is there, and yes, you will get ready, because I am with you. So let's start with NCL recruitment. Okay, and one more important thing before filling the form, okay, just make sure your all doubts get clear. If you have any query regarding form, then just you have to comment down below. Okay, so don't hesitate to comment, or you can directly message me on Instagram also. Okay, so don't hesitate, because form filling is very important, otherwise you will be out in document verification. Okay, so after working hard for exam, if you qualify exam, but still if you get out in document verification, then this will be very hurtful. Okay, so that's why I'm telling, properly go through the notification also. If you want, you can go. Okay, all the things are in description, form and your website link, all the things are in description. So yes, so just go through that, and if you have any query, then obviously you can comment anytime. I will address them very fast. Okay, all the best.